I'll start another cookup back to back. Then I'll start from a sample. So I'll chop the sample up. So we're gonna open this in the audio editor or Edison. Put that to chop all the like all this. You put this, trim side noise, and it trims all the blank space. Alright, so we're gonna put that one there. We're looking for like the chorus. This is a sample, let me just picture it up. Seem like it's on. Is the BPM 70? That would be crazy. It's lining up right on grid, to be honest. That's good. Alright, so we're gonna start here. And we're gonna cut it there. So that's the chop we want. We're gonna just get like an 8 bar. No, that's not a... That's probably like... Right. Damn, bro, I always have such a hard time, like, you know. Let me put it back on. This is... Alright, perfect. I just had to change the tempo. But we got a perfect 8 bar. We're gonna consolidate it. Alright. So now we're just working with this. Gonna stretch. Open Serato sample. Cool. Can we just drag it? Oh, yeah. Consolidate it. Oh, fuck. I hate one of that. This in here. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the vocals. Come on, work, work, work. Come on. So we're just gonna loop that. We're gonna separate the vocals from the beat, from the instrumental. So we're gonna record that into Edison. I wonder if there's an easier way. Open Edison. Play. Effect or input. Trim the side noise again. Turn that one here. And then now we're gonna take the beat. Okay, so that's also open a new Edison. Put this. Sample, we're gonna do all the ones but the vocals. And delete that. Start again. Stretch this. Let me see. I'm putting a stretch. Stretch. I'm stretching it to 8 bars. This one too. Screw it up. Louder. So now we got a sample. Lower this. See that more. Let's see how it sounds reversed. Matter of fact, I actually want to get the sample one more time, and that's because I don't want any drums. I gotta have options. Alright, open Edison. We're gonna do this one more time. So out of sample, no drums, just the piano and the guitar. Play. That one played at the tempo we had. Alright. So we're gonna put this to stretch. Stretch it to 8. Thank you.
Thank you.